Hey everyone, I'm Megan Morant for WWE Now, getting you set with everything that you need to know heading into tonight's Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. So let's throw 3 minutes on the clock and get to it. John Cena's return to WWE has been exhilarating thus far, and tonight will be no different. The greatest of all time has his hands full at the moment with the Bloodline crashing his appearance on the Grayson Waller effect. Thankfully, Cena does have an ally. Last week, we saw former rival AJ Styles come to his aid to help Cena fight off the Bloodline.
It's AJ Styles! The phenomenal one looking to even the numbers
and even the score with Jimmy Uso.
The target on Cena's back is growing week by week, but with the phenomenal one joining the fight, can they stand up to the Bloodline? Typically, we're asking, are you ready for Asuka? But tonight, Asuka, are you ready for IYO SKY? The WWE Women's Championship is on the line tonight as two of the most accomplished international superstars collide as the Empress of Tomorrow takes on IYO SKY. 2 weeks ago, during a tag team match, Asuka cost damage control the match and gave the WWE Universe a possible celebration rehearsal.
That's Asuka! Asuka's back!
Bayley was distracted. She saw Asuka come from out of the timekeeper's area and grab IYO SKY's title.
This is the first time that IYO and Asuka will meet one-on-one inside a WWE ring. So who will walk out with gold tonight? The power struggle on SmackDown has erupted into a full-blown melee. Both the LWO and the new trio of Bobby Lashley and the Street Profits look to benefit from the Bloodline's issues and take control.
Wait a minute,
they're not done yet!
Tonight, the United States champion Rey Mysterio and Santos Escobar take on the Street Profits in an all-important contest. So who will take control on SmackDown? Finally, The Rock has returned home to WWE. Last week on Friday Night SmackDown, the Great One returned to the Blue Brand, and he did it in absolute style.
And this man is
unfortunately for Austin Theory, The Rock's special night came at the expense of the former United States champion. So what excuses will Austin Theory come up with for this misfortune? Chamber, oi, oi, oi. That's right, for the first time ever, WWE will hold a premium live event in Perth, Australia as Elimination Chamber 2024 heads to the land down under. The last time WWE held a premium live event in Australia, Triple H took on The Undertaker and Charlotte Flair battled Becky Lynch. What kind of magic will occur this time around? So there you have it. That's the latest from around the WWE Universe, but still so much more to come on the Blue Brand tonight. We'll see you at 8/7 Central on Fox.